Breaking news this morning, U.S. Senator Alex Padilla and Representative Raul Ruiz both say President Biden has finally declared a major disaster declaration for the state of California due to damage caused by August's tropical storm Hilary. That money will help the state pay for rebuilding communities hardest hit after August's huge storm. The entire California congressional delegation had called for such a declaration in September. Stay with News Channel 3 for continuing coverage there.